We're the bad guys.
There they are.
Always got each other's backs, right?
We're just a Hagen.
You know it.
Did it. All right.
Is it evening already? Time flies when you're having fun.
Let's go see what the deal is with Uncle Chancellario over here. What's up, Chancy?
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
Told you he'd be waiting.
With my imperial friends, no less.
Splendid.
But fear not. I'll put in a good word. Well, come along then. Don't stray too far, lest you get left behind. And surely, you'd rather avoid unnecessary scuffles. Seeing as you're now a trio. Oh dear. Touchy subject.
Fuck
what
you!
We discuss with you.
Then let's discuss why you're here. It can't be archaeology. Mithril, perhaps?
This guy's reading our thoughts.
No, dude, no one has to read your thoughts. You just yell every thought you've ever had.
We can't just let anyone get their hands on it.
But you'll help us get ours on it, right?
I never said that.
Of course you didn't.
A weird Uncle Arby.
Where is the fun in that? I thought you'd rather dig it up yourselves. Fear not. I'll be but a moment.
A moment doing what?
Beats me.
All clear. Go ahead.
All right, Edge Princess now. Hi. Hi, remember us? Yes. Whoa, look. Look. Some fascists. Look at you, you Ottoman Empire-looking motherfucker. Good costume work. And you? Commissar Fascisto? Nice to see you here.
So, you're the new recruits they sent over for special training.
So you can tell she's really edgy. You know how you can tell? Because she likes to use sarcastic quotation marks in her sentences.
Nice cover, runaway prince.
Nice cover, prince.
At ease, recruits. There's nothing in it for this ex-mercenary to turn you in. Let's get this show on the road.
Show?
Let's
forgot
get
about your
this
training.
Show on the road.
Well, I'm being
Don't forget
paid
about your
to escort
training.
You. Just watch yourselves in there.
There we go.
I trust you'll be civil.
Arania has joined your
wind. I leave
party.
Them to you.
I love it when I get other people joining my party.
Search until sundown. Won't do you any good. If you're looking to get inside, you're gonna have to wait. Hold down the fort.
We will.
All right, let's look at her. Oh, we can't look at her stuff. She's just like a secret over there character. She's got the high wind, which is her spear. Or that's her technique, and then she's got her stall spear. She's got an A1 class power shield and inertia controller. She's wearing the dragon mail, and she has an electric actuator. Great. Let's learn some new abilities. Oh, Jesus. 333. Yikes.
What kind of place was this? Any idea, Ignis?
None.
Gee, I wonder what happened to the locals.
Why not head inside and look for them?
Whoa, Edge
Guys,
lady.
Look!
Some kind of light. The entrance.
What else could it be?
Bingo.
Bingo bongo, let's get in the dungeon.
Didn't I tell you? Knew there was something not quite right. Let's do it.
Aren't we eager?
Those guys your friends or something?
You appeared to be on good terms.
Who?
Oh, man.
Aw, I interrupted her before she explained Biggs and Wedge. Also, Jesus, kid, you look like a Dark Souls character. Ah, God, she just puts Ignis's eye out. So that the Nazis outside were Biggs and Wedge.
Finally. I thought it'd never end. The people here, they must have been fit. Who left the lights on? Maybe the owners are still home.
God prompted, you talk a lot, dude.
I doubt we can expect a warm welcome.
Nothing of note here.
Just a load of nothing. Wah!
Wah! Oh, he's cute. Little talkative nerd. That's cool. On in this dungeon, anything cool? Yeah.
Maybe this way.
Treasure. The real Ignis. Well, I can discard this false Ignis then.
Man,
false Ignis, get out! You are not real. The real Ignis is in chat. Oh shit! That's the end of the story. Everyone is crushed by falling rocks. Boy, it sure is empty in here. So,
heads without warning.
Skeletors. Big swords for Skeletor.
Get back!
Too shabby.
We can literally control gravity, so I don't know what you're not too shabbying about.
Last thing I need now.
No quarter.
Not rules.
Oh, look at that big skeleton. The Reaper.
No slacking on my watch.
Hey man, why have you come down here? I'm kind of getting the hang of the parry thing too, now that I'm like actually aware of, you know, how it works. Oh shit, her attack is all three bars. That is significant. That's cool. Yeah, Gladio is off attending to the plot.
Beautiful beyond words.
Oh, that is pretty neat.
Look up!
Oh, that's the water's surface.
Oh, wait, shit.
What? Does this mean we're underwater? Whoa, there's even fish.
The hell is this place?
It's like...
Can we truly be submerged?
It's like the trippy rooms in inside.
It does seem harder to breathe.
Like seeing a dream.
Gladio is seriously missing out.
This is what we get for eating those mushrooms from that earlier part of the game.
Company!
Above us!
No, I'm looking at stuff.
Not fair, unless she deserves.
I made a joke about the creme brulee.
What can I say?
Oh yeah, also Abzu, totally. We got it, it's over.
Mind if I finish this one off?
No, go for it, I dare you.
I'm loath to make a lady bloody her own hands.
A little late for that.
Yeah, Ignis.
And that's that.
Oh, we got more magic. That's cool. So many flasks.
Ah, way through.
Huh. Something bothers me about this spot.
What is it?
Have we been this way?
No.
Something overlooked?
Not 100% sure.
I can't go back? Okay.
Can I just...
It'll hold you. Famous last words.
Oh, I can go back once everybody's across.
Demons. Till death do us part.
Practicing your vows.
The army swore their oaths a long time ago.
I want to make sure I wasn't going to miss anything over here. Okay. The song is cool.
What is the Empire?
I'll check out the soundtrack
here?
Of this game just on its own once I beat it.
And we're stuck harvesting them.
Specimens?
Demons.
So what's all this about the army and demons?
What do you think it is?
Nice. I love guessing games.
Turns out the Empire makes weapons.
Weapons?
Yeah, I'm sure you've seen your share by now.
That's now.
Not too shabby.
Okay. Rusted bit. That lighting effect is really cool.
Temper.
Something not quite right with the Empire lately.
It's not just lately.
True. Maybe it's time I left.
I actually really like her introduction to the party just from a purely like lore perspective.
Whatever I want. I was a mercenary
like,
once.
I don't need
Maybe
to know.
Maybe I'll round up my men and hunt demons for cash.
Well, that's a heck of a plan.
I don't need to know her particular background necessarily. I'm not interested in that, but we're seeing the Empire from a different angle.
Let's do this.
Which I think is neat.
Okay.
It's a cool way to do that.
That.
Let's keep moving.
Excellent.
What about the Empire strikes you as not quite right?
The Emperor and new High Commander, for starters. Then there's that charmer of a Chancellor. I really can't stand that guy.
I can't stand that guy either. He's super annoying.
Is it safe?
No.
Not everything's gonna... Whoa.
Shit!
That's what I was gonna say. Oh, your loyal friends, they just jump down after you. I wanna see her special ability, but we haven't fought anything that's lasted that long.
You one hit him! Yeah, she's still
kind of a big trope, but so is like everybody in most of these games. It's cool though. She's like a badass mercenary. Pretty into that concept, right? It's like the Boba Fett of the game. Like, too cool for this ship. It's just hard because everybody is such an edgelord in this game.
Treasure. The nose, dude.
dude.
Let's not forget our purpose here.
You know who would really get along with this party, who I think belongs in the party? freaking Sabin from Final Fantasy VI. He'd be really hyped to hang out with these dudes. Sabin would be a total bro. Him and Gladio. Actually, Edgar would be a suitable fit for the party, too. Gotcha.
Nothing wanting royal attention.
I'll play it by ear then.
So the reason why, and I'm gonna posit this, but the reason why mercenaries, like badass mercenaries, are always like in the game, it's not just regular badass soldiers. It's because mercenaries play by their own rules, but also have a code of honor, right? Like they get to be both the like memorable dudes with honor, but also the like rule breaking rebels. And we love them for that, right? We love bounty hunters and stuff because they're like, we live by our own law. We do as we please. We're not fighting for anybody but ourselves, which, you know, whatever, is a thing that people like. So, King Serpent, welcome back. It's almost been a year. That's so hype. Yeah, mercenaries get to play both sides of the coin at the same time. Exactly, yeah. They get access to two different pools of cool. Jesus. Alright, behind me, perhaps.
Saw that coming!
Ooh, hi! Ow, dude.
Right on cue.
And it's got friends.
Livelier by the second. Come on, then.
Fronto! Right here!
Yeah, and that's what I think is so cool about her, is because she's both an outsider to us and our enemies, we get to learn all kinds of stuff from her perspective that we wouldn't get access to otherwise, that our characters are, like, too loyal to one side to be a part of. Stuff on this elixir, and then I'm gonna go ham.
Watch out!
Prompto shortcake? Oh my god.
And that's that.
Let's keep moving.
Okay. So for folks who are interested in mercenaries as a trope, my favorite mercenaries, in any work of fiction, period, ever, are the Black Company. From the fiction of the same name. Whoa, that was cool. If you like kind of semi-gritty, like, war fantasy, the Black Company series by Glenn Cook is so good. So good. Like, top five best fantasy series ever. Yeah, in my mind.
Time to burn.
Right.
One shot!
Nice. Good job, team.
We're on the same page. Where would you guys be without me?
Not too shabby.
Yeah, he's got some mithril. A mithril shaft. I guess that's not everything. Hey, Keters. How you doing? You want me to count down my top five fantasy series? God, jeez. I don't know if I could do them in order, but obviously Lord of the Rings. I read so little fantasy now. Book of the New Sun. Black Company. Obviously, like we were saying. The ones with Kugel. Dying Earth. The Dying Earth series. Definitely. And then I don't know. I'm not sure what the fifth would be. Oh man, Kugel is so fucking awesome. Keters, I'm sorry that sometimes being around other humans sucks, but you know what rules? Pork buns. If you haven't read the Jack Vance, like, Kugel saga, it's the best book I've ever read with a chaotic evil main character. Seriously, where the fuck am I supposed to go? I came out here. Can I get lifted up by the debris, or? This feels like a thing I'm supposed to figure out. Mo. Sci-fi is easier. I think my favorite sci-fi like series are Sprawl Trilogy, the Ancillary Justice, like the Raj Trilogy. Southern Reach Trilogy. Southern Reach, for sure.
Never too many stairs. I got a bad feeling about this. Stairs,
Dune.
They go on, forever they go on and on and on.
He's gone.
Good singing. I actually just finished rereading the, Bridge Trilogy, which is, Gibson's other, like, cyberpunk trilogy. Is this gonna fall? Am I gonna fall? Gibson's other cyberpunk trilogy. It's not as cleanly written, but there's some really cool stuff in there. I mean, yeah, when I say the Dune series, I really mean the first three and then nothing else. Honestly, and this maybe is gonna sound, you know what, it's personal preference, I'm sure, but I think there are just more better sci-fi series than there are fantasy. Like, I just feel like in the grand scheme of the entire universe, there's just more good sci-fi. But that's probably also because I like sci-fi better than I like fantasy.
Can't catch a break. Keep fighting. Our lives are on the line. Rough day, Prince?
Nothing I can't handle.
Good. I'd be worried otherwise.
Hey, here we go.
We can go across.
Can we, though? Seems dangerous.
Let's go. Right.
Seems dangerous to me, my friends. I guess we can... Okay. All I care about is that I don't. This doesn't collapse. I can fight monsters. Problem with them. Yeah, let's do this fast. Can I have my armature, please? Ow! Skeleton humping me! Get off me, fucker! There we go. Oh shit. What happened to the two of you? Fuck that creme brulee.
We're all very much alive.
And yet. Okay. That's how I drink a beer. You just smash it in your hand. That's how all tough people do it. Just crush it. Fuck beer cans. Crushing beer cans with your hands? That's for the weak.
It's a crossroads.
Then
which way?
Whichever way leads to the treasure. If only we knew that.
Well, guess we bumble on.
Keep the bumbling to a minimum.
Something over here? Weird that it puts a check mark on the map when you step on it. I guess I'll have to look for those.
Now, eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Well, here we are.
Knocked everyone out.
And that's that.
Let's keep moving.
Good job. We did it. I don't know what happens that I'm gonna step on all of these. Maybe it just tells me, like, this is where, like, this is where you've been already. Oh, okay, fire heals them like crazy. Right, they're creme brulee, of course fire heals them. Of course, it totally makes sense. Weak to ice. Try to pull everybody back. Oh, I guess there's only one Brulé left. Robert Brulé. Stop hitting me.
Real slick, Prince Charming.
Like how she makes dumb jokes and then doesn't even laugh at them. So other guy, welcome back. Thank you for your resubscription. Okay. Oh, they're warp tiles. Oh. Are they doing that thing where they're like secretly warping us around without telling us? Oh, liches.
Gotcha!
Green fire.
Not the time for horseplay. Didn't mean to do that.
That's that.
Agnes! Everyone regroup.
Okay.
You don't say.
Gotta nip the danger in the bud. The Empire's no exception.
Yeah, right on. Couldn't have said it better myself.
Glarbo, still poisoned. Let's try to cure that. Boop. This doesn't seem like anything important here. Just collecting. Make sure you're full of all the magic that you need. Make sure, just in case, for no reason at all. You've been fighting fucking flans the whole time.
Cut it out, man!
Ooh, an Oracle Ascension coin. I don't know what any of those coins are for. Like, literally no idea. Yeah.
Oh,
hi, boss room.
Gracious. They're so gonna be a big nasty here.
See? He knew it too. Oh shit, look at that dragon. What is your deal? Oh, Japan. A dragon with two wings is cool, but a dragon with four wings is like hella cool. Bird dragon. Quetzalcoatl. Awesome. Alright. Let's, scan it. Scanning. 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 Still scanning. Fucking hella scanning. Yes. Yes, scanning is occurring. Don't worry. We're definitely still scanning it. Yes. Yes, that's right. It's being scanned. And there we are. So spears, double swords, and ice. Fantastic. Let's start with some ice. Can you change out? Nope. Ignis, drop that ice spear for a second. Because I would like to use it. There we go. Ice spear. Double weakness. I mean, I gotta.
Okay.
So flirty. Why am I still injured? Ah, this sucks. Heal.
Let's do this.
Okay. So use up the armature on it. Oh, God. Ignis or Prompto, either of you, if you can just get the fuck up. Alright, now, Ignis, regroup. Ignis.
We must regroup!
Right here!
Alright.
Hey, so, gonna turn this around or what?
Would I were only a.
Blindside Link.
No quarter.
Got it on its last legs.
Let's put out of its misery.
Hey, Davis! Everyone in the group.
Okay.
This can't be.
We'll be the same without you, Ignis.
Stop it.
All right.
Nice.
Check out over here.
Good work, team. That's a big beast.
Magnificent.
Wrecked. Cool, though.
We're alive! Celebrate by eating something dead!
That's what you said after we killed the last big monster.
That concludes our business here.
Okay.
Say, Commodore.
Aranea.
You said the Empire uses demons to make weapons?
Listen, you've seen Magitek troopers, right?
MTs.
They're born from demons in a lab.
Born from demons?
Darkness is coming. If I were you, I'd watch my princely ass. A kingly ass.
Will do.
My dad's dead. I'd watch my ass, whatever. Whatever kind of ass it might be. Such a weird outfit. How's your pan? Alright, we got the mithril. Let's go see what the Nazis have to do. Now, just let's take a moment here. Now, now, if these Nazis behave the way Nazis do in most Indiana Jones films, I assume they're going to take the mithril from me. I'm going to just... There is nothing, Mr. Jones, you cannot obtain that I cannot take away.
Ah, fresh.
Congrats. That concludes your training. You've still got a hard path ahead. But don't let anyone tell
Nazis
you how to
gone.
Walk it.
Fine.
You may have been hired under false pretenses, but your assistance was invaluable all the same.
Tell me something I don't know. You can spare the pleasantries.
Take care walking your path, Aranea.
So she's got some kind of like weird anti-smooching mask.
Right. Thanks.
Like, that wouldn't really protect your face. You just stab through it.
And I'll train you some
it.
More if our paths
it's
cross
like a weird
again.
Muzzle.
Oh, and before I forget, His Excellency instructed me to give you boys a ride back. If you need a lift, feel free to hop on.
Well, glad that's over with.
Noct, I have just received word from Cindy.
And?
We're to return to Lestalum. Her friend works as an engineer at the power plant. She'll take care of the mithril.
Uh-huh. And that'll take care of our boat problem.
Once you're rested and ready, I suggest we hasten back to Lestalum.
Yeah, let's
Make
hasten
sure
back.
You're prepared.
Oh my god, can we buy guns from this Nazi?
Shame to say goodbye to such a nice fishing spot. Want to see what's biting before we bolt?
I gotta buy some stuff. Hang on, man. Hard edge, ice spear. Oh, we have like most of this shit. Couple of shields. Yeah, I feel like we're pretty much covered already. New guns for Prompto, though. Cool. Speak to Aranea. All right, girl. I actually like her as like as a character and as a like a fit for the game. And she's quite cool. Yeah, she does kind of have an H.R. Giger-esque like tail thing on her armor. Check it out. Like her shoulders. Oh yeah, and all like dragon wing spikes. It's a cool it's actually a really cool costume. It's a shame that it's so like check out my
tits. You're headed to Lestalum, right? I'll take you there, but no further.
Got it.
So, ready to ship out?
You bet. Let's fly.
Hold on tight, boys.
To what? Oh,
look at that.
That thing.
A red ship.
The red ship. Known among the Empire as the red ship. You would know it by its coloring. It is red. Like, cool. What if it's one of the Red Wings? What's up, startled bird? Ugh. All right, let's check out our photographs. Boo. F minus. Okay, that's pretty cool. Ignis is about to do a handstand, right? Or a cartwheel. Ignis loves cartwheels. Noctis stares into the soldier's butt. Nope. We have so many photos of the two of you together. What did you do? What is this? Close that aperture, boy. Whoa, Ignis, so sparkly. Not a good shot. That's pretty cool. Shortly after this photograph, Ignis was punched in the back of the head. A blob, another blob. The sword of a big bad guy. Stupid looking Skeletor. None of these are any good. That one's like sort of whatever. Ass end of a dragon. Oh yeah, there we go. That's the one I wanted. Let's try to simulate. You ready? Yeah. Terrible.